Bob Morris inspires the next generation of West Virginians to be the best that they can be. The agriculture and forestry teacher at Clay County High School is this year's Teacher of the Year. Clay County Superintendent Kenneth Tanner says Morris is a teacher whose lessons are interactive, hands-on, engaging, high-tech, and takes into consideration a wide variety of abilities and learning styles. He's a true 21st century educator who is helping his students see the real-world application of classroom assignments.
What a wonderful teacher, passionate and compassionate. He stirs the hearts and the minds of the children that he touches. He exemplifies what's best in public education.
And at this time, it's my pleasure to present Bob with a check for $5,000 to recognize his achievements as well.
It gives me great pleasure to now present the keys to the new Toyota Prius, first to the governor, and then to you. Thank you.
I'd like to sincerely thank Toyota and Mike, Highmark, Blue Cross, Blue Shield, Fred. Thank you very much for these most generous gifts. I'm truly honored and humbled to be receiving them. Your support of education is abundantly evident through the generosity that you show.
Ready to drive.
And now start it.
It is started.
It is started. What was that I said about teachers learning every day?
That's pretty good.
All you got to do is put her in drive, or away you go.
That's pretty slick.
It is.